homeworld server. I'll be starting all over today. This is my actual house, like the way I built it. But I'm starting all over. I'm going to be playing from the start. Build a new house, start a new life, get a new wife. Wait, no, I don't need a wife. Well, maybe. Maybe get a nice villager wife. Who doesn't like that? Start with getting some wood. Guess who is gonna build a house without wood? Or at least, you know, materials. Okay, we got wood. And we got an achievement for that. Isn't that just amazing? This dang tree is going down. There we go. So much for the tree. And we got a second tree. We just had a wonderful new year, and I've been off for a few days. As you may have noticed, like, my let's play for Resident Evil has been put to a pause for now. Like, my friend, he had to go back to school, you know, school's needed, people need to study. So here I am doing other things. It's still fun though, doing other things. Like, we were celebrating New Year's, and then, you know, I had some drinks, and I was chatting with my family, and it was a good time. I hope you guys had a nice time too with the New Year's switch. How do you even call it? Anyway, Happy New Year to everyone. Happy late New Year. We're already 15 days later or something. Maybe even more. Oh, let's plant a new tree. There we go. Oh, I'm hungry. Well, starting to get hungry. Okay, we have wood. Let's turn this wood into planks. One whole stack. And let's start with making a crafting table. And some sticks. Okay, that should be enough sticks. One whole pile. Put the crafting table down. Make some tools. Oh, wrong one. Okay. Let's start with a pickaxe. It's just a wooden one for now, right? We can get coal and rock. Get started. Maybe make like an axe. Oh, that's a hoe. There we go, that's an axe. And let's see, a sword. So we can protect ourselves. Okay. Now I wonder. Oh, we can make a coffee table. Isn't that just beautiful? But for now, we'll do with this. Let's take down this table for now. Put it in our inventory and start building, because we can't stay outside for the night. Because, you know, stuff will come out and we'll die. We'll die so hard. Okay, cool. We kind of need that. I kind of want to go mine later for iron, so I can make armor and be protected. You know, stuff. You don't really want to die. Dying would be a problem. A big problem, actually. Yeah, so we got coal. I'll be able to make torches now. I'll wait for that real quick. Some more stuff to build a new house with. Let's start with more wood, because I want to make a nice wooden house. Nice birchwood house. This is birchwood, if I'm right. Dirty. Okay, well, we got some wood. More wood, that is. And the reason I choose birch wood is because it's nice and light. Nah, pretty. Ah, no, we all just love it. Eh? Hello, piggy. Wink. Yeah, that's what my mom said too. And then I said oink back to her, and you know, we had a whole conversation like that. Ah, back in the day when I was still a kid. That's how I learned animal noises. There we go. This should be enough for now, right? Ah, let's get one more tree. Yeah, all night. Maybe all day. No, wait. In the night, the mobs come out. Let's not build at night. That's gonna be a bad idea. We might have to, you know, go get some sheeps. Kill some sheeps. Which is sad, it's kind of sheep abuse, but, you know. Yeah, I have no choice. I'm sorry for the sheeps. You know, we need wool. Wool for bed. We're gonna make a nice house and a nice bed. Everything's gonna be so nice. Okay. I don't know what kind of house I wanna build. At least we have enough wood for a while. For the time being, at least. Let's see if I can plant some new tree here. There we go. I can plant two trees. That's an improvement. Let's plant over here. There. Nice and open. Open air. Hmm. Okay, let's dump one over here. Now this is a nice hill to actually build my house. I think. Yeah. Oh, actually, I just might live in the open here. Nice with some horses in the background and some piggies. At least I'll have food. Not the horses, of course, the piggies. Bacon. Bacon. Now I'm actually hungry for some bacon. Might kill a piggy for that later. Before I actually start to get hungry. Oh, this is a nice forest. I think I'm gonna build my house over here. And I'll just get some birch wood. Use the rest. Okay, let's start making a small cabin. Oh, okay. There we go. Get my axe back on. Okay. Gonna make a small log cabin. Oh, this is wonderful. I was about to make a log cabin and then that happened. Okay, this is a nice log. Maybe a bit longer. Okay. And then like this. Oh. No, not like that. I'm sorry, I have to go. There we go. Might be handy to make a door, but we'll see about that in a bit. Oh dear, about a bit. Might be handy to start thinking about getting some dirt to make a dirt house for now. Yeah. Okay, dirt house. Here we go. Dig quickly. It's already getting darker. You don't have much time left. This is going to be dark soon. Oh look, it's dark. Or, well, semi-dark. Okay, let's build over here. Okay. Okay, we're safe. And I'll cut out for now, and then we'll continue in the morning, right? I'll be back in a second. All right, and we're back, and it's day out right now, as you can see. Our little dirt house did well for tonight. Really well. And we can continue building on our little birch house. Little log cabin of birch. It's gonna be real nice. We're gonna have a real cozy house. Okay. Real tiny cozy house for now, but cozy nonetheless. Oh, this is bad. Well, at least that will mark down where we're gonna put the door for now. I keep placing them wrong. I'm so good at placing logs wrong. It's like a new skill. Placing the log wrong. Getting achievements for that. Oh dear. And as you can see, our axe is about to run out, so we'll have to make a new axe. It's to be expected, actually, from a little wooden axe. Right? Can't expect less, or more or less. Haha. Okay. We just have enough for the bottom row, at least. That's good. Let's get digging. Make a floor out of birch. We have birch, right? Okay, we have birch. On a nice birchy floor, because that's the wood I like. Or you know what, maybe we can just do an oak wood floor and then like birch wood walls. Yeah, I like that idea. And we're gonna mine some rocks, get a nice furnace going, so we can cook and get some bacon so we can eat, because I'm starting to get kind of hungry, I guess. Not really. I mean, we're only two breads down from a full health. you know, we kind of need to. I kind of want to have my house, at least the outside of the house, done before, you know, end of the video. Okay. So, that was all the wood we had, I guess. Nice little space for a window over here. I want a 3-block wide window. Actually, I want to have a window over there too. Okay. One, two, three. Okay. I kind of made a miscalculation, I think. Yeah, okay. This one is wrong. Oh, there went my axe. Ah, ha, ha. Oh, the axe is gone. Okay, there we go. This will do nicely. Two little windows over there. And one big window over here. I only have one block left. Let's get some more wood then, quickly, before it's dark again. It's already the middle of the day. Let's go back to those trees, because I kind of want more birch wood for the wall. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, there we go, this way. You can see my old house from here, if you look carefully, see? There we go. It's a tip. Kind of love how it looks there. It's a nice house. It's pretty. I wanted to start over for the video. Just for you guys, so you can watch me derp around and be dumb on my own. Because the server's kind of empty right now. I'm the only one online. Might be because I live in a different time zone. Most of my friends live in America. America and Canada. So, I'm gonna be the only one online for a while. Because I live all the way in Europe. Ah, the perks of living in Europe. Being awake while my friends sleep. Even though I am usually awake during the night. This is early for me. Kinda. Makes me a bit tired. A little bit. Not much. A little bit. Okay, let's save those seeds for later. Get some trees planted. Maybe this one, and then this one over here. There we go. I think that's actually one I planted earlier. Ha! It grew up. Oh, there we go. That's another one I planted earlier. We may want to get some rock in the meantime. Get a furnace going, like, so we can make more stuff. Get some stone tools rather than wood, because wood runs out real fast. It's only good for like two things or something, and then it doesn't run out, and you're stuck with nothing again. And it doesn't really progress much. Okay. This is gonna be a nice, nice house. Oh, hi. There we go, we can plant a new birch tree. Just for us. Get some wood going here. A new tree we can plant. It's always good. Oh, I see another one over there. Like, I always replant trees, so I, when I come back, I have new trees to harvest. I don't know if you can't harvest. Like, you chop them down, so I guess it's not really harvesting. Is it? Let me know if you agree or disagree with me. It's always nice to have a good conversation going. Or not. I like conversations. Oh, another sapling. We're on a roll here. We're on a good roll. Let's get that birch tree over there. It's the one I planted. It's just for me. See, this is what I mean. This is why I replant trees, so when they grow back, we can use them instantly. We just use them all up. Tree, tree, tree. You are for me. We are the best friends ever. Forever and ever and ever. There. Now it's gone. So much for my best friend. I chopped it down. I'm so sorry, best friend. I chopped you down. I let you down. Ouch. Off I go. There's some nice, nice house over there. It's the house for my friend. Her name in the game is the Hunter's Hero. She's cool. Everyone in the server is cool, actually. I'll have to show them to you someday when they get online, maybe later tonight, if I get back. If I get back, that is. Hello, I want you. Thank you. More trees. Hello, trees. Trees for me. La la la. Oh, that's gonna be a lot of trees. I might keep some for to plant near my house. Saves me from walking far distances to just to plant some trees. Yeah, I'm kind of lazy. Lazy me. In the meantime, use my wood to make logs. There we go. Where's the birch? There's the birch. Get some more birch going on over here. It's gonna be dark soon. Yeah. Well, we have a sword. It's got a pig. Here, piggy piggy. Here, piggy piggy. Piggy piggy. Come here. I just want your bacon. Your delicious bacon. Okay. In the meantime, while it's getting dark, we're just gonna be out and out to get pigs. Probably get ourselves killed in a bit. I just want some bacon. Some bacon is for me. Get some stone together, Nathan. So I can make a little tree. No, wait. Tree. It rhymes, but it's not really the correct thing to say. Yes. Oh, and it's dark. We're doomed. At least I got some rocks going here. Okay. This should be enough to make an oven. Okay. Oh, there's an enderman. And there's little zombies. Okay. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Make a little. Mine coal. I see a spider on the map. We're using a mod to get maps going. There's a spider coming this way. Oh, that's bad. This is bad. Ooh, spider. Hello. Go die. Go. Okay, I hate spiders. Oh, that creeper looks angry at me. Hello, go away. Oh. Haha. You didn't get me. Stupid creeper. Okay, let's just quickly build my dirt house. I build a house of dirt. And I'm going to survive the night with lots of hunger. Oh, I'll see you guys back when it's daylight. Yeah, that's gonna be a good idea. Alright, and we're back. It's day again. Ooh, burning skeletons in the distance. Let's get rid of this real quick, my little dirt shield, I guess. We survived another night. Doing nothing but standing around in dirt. Kind of boring, but oh, those guys, they're stuck in water. I'll leave them there for now. Oh, hello, Enderman. Don't want to look at you. No, don't go standing in front of me, then. Hey, a spider. You're gonna die. Kinda want your, string. It's kind of dirt. Hello. This is the eye of the spider. Not the eye of the tiger, but the eye of the spider. Should be a song about that. Wait, that's the wrong song. No, wait. Is it? I don't even know if it's the wrong song or not. Gee, I'm dumb. I wonder if this makes me stick. Will this make me a door? No, this won't make me a door. I'll have to figure out how to make it. Oh, an arrow and some bones. I can use those later. Make a chest, store stuff. I have the feeling my house is a little bit off. Might be me. Might be me. Actually, it's not me, it's off, but we'll fix that later. Let's get the floor going first. Make a new pickaxe. Stone. Put this thing down and we can get going. There we go. Yeah. Okay, make a new axe at least. Stone axe.
So we chop wood faster. New pickaxe. Stone pickaxe. Yeah, getting an upgrade. Nice achievement. Okay, let's see. Let's make a door. I kind of forgot how to make doors, so... I guess that's not it. Do I use sticks at all? I don't know. I don't think so. Nope, that's how we made a door. Alright, let's quickly make a door. And, hello. There we go. That makes it look nicer. There! A nice door for our house. Okay, now I kind of... I imagined it. I thought I saw a pig in my house and then turned out not to be a pig in my house. Oh, I'm kind of blind for that kind of stuff. I want to go get some rocks. Fix this first. Okay. Get some more birch wood as well. Fix the wall. Make my house better. Place dirt where the windows are gonna be so the windows won't, you know, look bad. Okay. You there. You're gonna have to move. One block. One. It's just that one block difference, you know. Makes the house look better or worse. We're hungry. We should get cooking soon. We have some bacon. We need to cook. Do you even cook bacon? I think you bake bacon. Baked bacon. That kind of makes me even more hungry. Oh, I should get food soon, I guess. It's not even dinner time yet. Let's get my open pickaxe out. Let's break it before we break the other one. Hello, horse. I'll tame you later. If I ever get a saddle. It'd be nice to have a horse. Horses are kind of useful in this game anyway. Look at them all just gathering around. Being a little herd of horses. I feel like my house nearby a herd of horses. It's a nice change, nice touch to the game. This video is gonna be long. Might have to, you know, end it in the middle of it and then get back. Really, you know what? I'll end this video here and I'll get back to you right after. Yeah. So I'll see you in the next video.